doesn't matter where I pluck on the strings. Harpists generally play in the middle of the strings, because that's where we get the nicest and warmest sound. There are, however, different techniques where we play lower on the strings to get more of an isolated sound. Bonus for you, when we combine that technique with our nails, we get the sound of a guitar.